Welcome back, folks. And now I have Christina joining me from the town of Silverthorne. And Christina, how are you doing this morning?
Good. How are you? Happy
Good.
Monday.
Yeah, happy Monday. It's starting to feel a little bit like fall outside as well.
A few of the trees are starting to change.
I felt like I could like smell it a little bit, you know, that fall smell.
Clear, fresh air.
Exactly. Now, I remember overhearing on the radio about a new park that Silverthorne has opened up. Can you tell me about that?
Yes. Maryland Creek Park recently opened this past summer. It's Silverthorne's newest and largest park, so we're really excited about it. It's been a long time in the making, and it's a great amenity to our community.
Now, where is it located? I haven't checked it out yet. I'm curious.
Yeah, Maryland Creek Park is located right along Highway 9 at the entrance to Summit Sky Ranch neighborhood, so just a little north of town center, and take a left, and it's right there.
Is it where I think I saw, like, it looks like there's a dog park there. Is that where it's at?
Yes, so there's some really great community amenities at this park. There's a dog park, so our furry friends can come hang out too. Mm-hmm. And it's the second dog park in Summit County, so it's really exciting to have on this side of the county in Silverthorne. It's been a really big hit with humans and dogs. that's been really popular. There's also a 9-hole disc golf course, playing fields, a warming shelter with bathrooms, a picnic pavilion, grills, social loop trails. It's a really cool park, and it has really beautiful views of the mountains and just a different kind of space than being at Rainbow Park or Trent Park.
Now, you said a warming shelter, so does that mean there are going to be some wintertime activities taking place there?
Definitely, but there's also a really good sledding hill.
It
has the perfect sledding hill angle, so it's a little more advanced than the sledding hill at Rainbow Park. So if you're an adult and you're into sledding, this is a really good one to check out. So that warming shelter will be open year-round. You can also snowshoe and cross-country ski on the social loop trails, and they're working on a connector trail to the Gore Range, so that'll be really exciting once that's completed.
Okay. So yeah, definitely people can check it out basically all season long.
Yep, all year long.
All year long. That's what I meant. All four seasons.
Always something to do out there.
Now, a good time to check out the park would be this, I think, did you say it's this Thursday you guys are having a grand opening?
Yes, this Thursday, September 19th from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. There's a big grand opening celebration. We're doing a ton of activities. There's going to be a ribbon cutting ceremony, free cupcakes.
Oh,
who doesn't love that?
Yeah.
Yes. And then we'll be joined by a bunch of partner organizations from the county. So Friends of the Dillon Ranger District, the White River National Forest Dillon Ranger District, our Forest Service officials, Summit County Animal Shelter, and LAPS will be there in the dog park doing dog games, giving out dog frisbees. The Summit Historical Society will be there. So a lot of things going on.
Now, I asked you earlier, like, what is the difference between a dog frisbee and a human frisbee? Because I was like, aren't they the same thing?
Yeah, so we'll have fun dog frisbees, so soft ones that they can play with in the dog park, and we will also be giving out disc golf frisbees for
So you'll be giving out both dog
human
and
dog
frisbees.
Yes, we aim to please.
That's nice. Now, what else is going on? I mean, obviously, this is going to be a big event. I don't know. Do you guys think you're ever going to do like a First Friday or anything at the park? Or?
Definitely potential for that. We're working on our First Fridays always. So next month in October, we're doing a ski premiere video at the Silverthorne Performing Arts Center. But hopefully one of these days we'll get something out at Maryland Creek Park.
I know, you could definitely take advantage of that sledding hill.
Yes.
All right. So, where can people find out more information about what's going on in Silverthorne? Again, obviously, what's going on Thursday. What time is the grand opening again on Thursday?
4:30 to 6:30 p.m.
Okay.
And you can visit us at silverthorne.org and find everything there.
Yeah, excellent. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and letting us know. I definitely have been curious about the park, but just haven't actually checked it out yet. So Thursday sounds like the opportunity to do so. So folks, maybe I'll see you there and get some free cupcakes and human and dog frisbees.
Yes, we'll see you there with cupcakes.
Okay, folks, we're going to take another quick break, but don't go anywhere. There are some events going on around the county, more events than what we've talked about. So stay tuned to learn more.